Players had a tournament against the coaches in the preseason. Hartman apparently sank a punt on 18 to beat Dean Evason and company to get a day off for the team. So here's a goal for Austin Matthews. Gets it back. It's number 4 from 34.
Gets in, ends up making the play. It takes a bad hop there. He follows it up, and then what you've seen so many times.
Leafs get control. There's Nylander, power play goal. Matthews had a power play goal and a couple 6-on-5. And he scores! Another sharp angle, just like Wednesday.
Many options. That was a pass that was almost taken away. And I think this is a sharp pass.
Matthews after it on the forecheck. Here's Marner getting it back to Matthews. Bertuzzi, Matthews scores!
Clear it. It's Marner who chips it, and then no hesitation. One foul move. A quick strike.
First on the scene is Robertson, and back around to Ben, who spreads it out. 50 seconds left on the power play. In tight, Pavelski. What a shot! He scores.
I'll try this. He does this every day on game days when he comes out before the team.
And he just quick pressure applied by Robertson. And then it's moved back to the far wing, hustling his hits. He'll keep it on his stick, pass in the slot, shot, score! Pavelski's second of the game, just 18.
Canadians, right around the icing line and with their forecheck, just a scurry hustle play.
7 minutes gone by in the third. Here's Pavelski for the hat trick, and he scores! Couldn't get the initial shot away, stayed with it.
And flew right by. This is like, this is the Maverick, is it not? I'm going to put the brakes on. They're going to fly right by.
2011, he was dealt to Anaheim along with Rod Pelly. Both players are currently back with the Devils organization. Nearly given away. They score! It was taken away by Henrique. And from the near impossible angle, Jaromir Jagr pulls.
But the ageless wonder, Jaromir Jagr. There's the steal from Adam Henrique. Ray Emery
of reviews likely of this first period. Remember, New Year's Eve, they were held to a season low in shots. Jagr shoots and scores with 3 seconds left. Jaromir Jagr, second of the game, and it's 3-0 New Jersey.
Time winding down, and Jaromir Jagr able to steal that puck from Mark Streit, bouncing.
Scott Gomez behind goal. Centering try, looking for Jagr. He scored! Jaromir Jagr, the hat trick.
Position on Nicklas Grossman. Scotty Gomez. Is that goal?
Oilers win the faceoff. Tyson Berry to Nugent Hopkins. Pass down low. Here's a shot on goal from Connor McDavid. Finish. Down low, bumper, Draisaitl with a perfect one-touch pass to McDavid. He's not going to miss from there.
Early in the season.
Earlier today, talking with Curtis Lazar, you can tell the players love Kuzmenko. Here's McDavid! And they score!
And again, finds the loose puck on the forecheck. And a beautiful backhand pass to McDavid. Follows up his own news.
Trying desperately to stop Evander Kane. A pass back to Connor McDavid. And there you have it, a hat trick.
Face-off win, a battling tight between two guys that take a ton of face-offs and right side on the horizontal. And right there, just puts it.
They're not scoring a lot. Tonight they have two, which is one better than Washington late. Centering pass, score! Alex Ovechkin ties it up.
What a pass from TJ Oshie out of the corner, working his butt off. Some sauce in front, and Alex Ovechkin just finds a nice soft area off the right post to John
Carlson. Uncontested out of his own end. The Kings are in the middle of a change. The long stretch finds Ovechkin. Alex lets it go. Pad save quick. Can't find the rebound. Score!
Shake, rattle, and roll indeed here in Washington. Back-to-back goals by Ovi, and the Caps have the lead for the first time. Jonathan Quick, one misplay this game, and that's it. And if you misplay...
There to the centering pass for Brown, right to Ovechkin. Open net, waiting! Alex Ovechkin has the hat trick. A natural hat trick in the third period. 3 goals straight.
Here it is, the pass in front goes awry, goes right to Alex Ovechkin. It should be unassisted.
All the way back to point position for Gonchar. 1-5 left in the man advantage. Guerin to Malkin. Straight away, Goligoski, slap pass. Score! Sidney Crosby! Low angle, but he's a left-handed shot on the goal line, so he's a better shooting angle. Doesn't get a lot of it.
Dupuis in there on the forecheck. Brian Dillon knows he's coming.
Pops it up! And then Crosby scores! 4-3 Penguins! Right between his stick and his skates. And right to Sidney Crosby. Isn't that funny how that happened?
Tim Kennedy stays crumpled in the crease.
Counterpunching Crosby the other way with Dupuis. Crosby fires! He scores! Trek, 87, has taken it upon himself to take this game over. Wow.
Bangs it around. The defenseman Taves is pinched in, and he'll go to McKinnon at the points. A couple of dancing moves. Trying to get around Sissons in front. Score! Nathan McKinnon.
Rip it home for his 40th of the season.
Unreal play by Nathan McKinnon. Just looks like a man. I have to ask him and make sure he's 100% fine.
I just hate that hit. Here comes McKinnon up the middle. McKinnon darting through. McKinnon holds, shoots, score! You've got to be kidding me! Nathan McKinnon, his 41st goal.
Moshe, he went through. Both Predator defensemen were water skiing on him, just hanging on for dear life.
Stavro gives it off. Parson and walking in. In front, stolen by Mikko. He'll fire it ahead for McKinnon. The Avs have a 2-on-1. McKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon!
He's got... Nathan McKinnon says, no problem. I'm going to beat you clean. And buries the bottom left side for the hat trick. A career-high 42 goals.
And now pass back. Here's Larson knocked off a stick. And the puck goes right to Lindholm. He'll wheel out. Lindholm into the zone, walks it across, drops it off to Anderson. Back to the line, Hanifin shoots, scores! Kachuk tipped it, and it's a 1-1 game.
Might give us a better view if, in fact, it is a high stick. It doesn't appear so.
No.
No, that's perfect. That's fine.
Back to Rasmus Anderson, over to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau. Kachuk, trying to get it in front, scores! Matthew Kachuk!
Chuck, he's going to try and throw it down low, and it goes off Larson right back.
But the Kraken take it away. Veneers out there. Gaudreau steals. Here's Kachuk. Scores! Hat trick! Matthew Kachuk!
Lindholm, a fantastic stick twice. So Lindholm, just a terrific play.
Wade Redden finds open space. Albertson hanging for the breakaway. Right on in. He scores! Daniel Alfredsson.
What a pass and an even better deke by Daniel Alfredsson, their captain. And off to the races he goes, and into the net it goes. What a move!
Send out Arvidsson one-on-one against Gotcha. Arvidsson hits the brakes, looking for help. The trailer, Alfredsson walking right on in. He scores! Daniel Alfredsson.
It's like a little shinny game. I'm digging this. Goals both went and through the five hole. Watch this little shake and bake. And there it is, through the five hole. He opens.
We'll see
it
if they do it in the third. And Ottawa has just scored again. Sorry about that, Joe.
No problem, Al. Been that kind of a night. Alfredsson from downtown. It looked like it struck a player in front. If it's Alfredsson, it's a hat trick. And either way, the Senators are 9-3.
Dropped it back, but it's intercepted, and Pacioretty's on it. Up ahead for Alexander Radulov. Radulov cutting in, the Pacioretty scores! For his 22nd of the season.
A great finish from Pacioretty. Elements.
Interception now. Grab by Dino. Right in front. Pacioretty scores.
Kucherov does not waste any time getting this puck. He one-times it, gets it quickly to the stick
of the puck. Randyloff with a chance. Shot got blocked. Pacioretty scores!
Just a little bit off balance, and right after, Pacioretty is going to shoot the puck. There's Deneau. He gets pushed
the line. Drop pass by Ehlers to Laine. Being watched by Sagan. Turns away from the pressure. Soft little pass. Now they work it to the right point. Postma. Sherrod. His shot. They score. Deflected in front. Kari Lehtinen immediately.
Areas and the points, and as it comes from the left, right defenseman back to the left side, Kari Lehtinen has
in front of the Stars bench. They're caught now. A pass to Wheeler on the left wing side, though. Miscued. Now in front. Laine stole. Another shot, and he scores.
Laine again. Two goals already.
Looked like Paul Henderson against Vladislav.
No. Start.
Here they come again. Scheifele to Laine. Back of the net. The season already.
This kid's 18 years old. Again, on the tape, off the tape. No chance for letting it
out. Samantha, right point, power play, Pittsburgh. In for Roskowski. Back, Roger. Save. Score by Lemieux on the rebound. Lemieux tapped it home. Power play to tie it up at three.
Well, the goal scorer is
hockey player. The man belongs in an ice rink. That's all you can say about it.
Well, the puck came down off of Rand.
Trying to move it out with Foster. Bork can't clear it. Quinn wraps it back in. Save. Rebound. There were two rebounds on the play, and Lemieux put in the second one, and it is.
You know, it's dumped across off his foot. 24 square feet. It's all over.
Quick pass. Rolls back. Buskus wrapping it back in. Lemieux operates behind the net and wheeled it back in front and scored on a fantastic play. Hat trick for Lemieux from behind the net virtually. He wheeled the backhander home.
That is a great goal by a great
Mario Lemieux. But when Roskowski dumps it back to him, he knows he's going to get popped. He gets knocked down, but he's got the hands to
throw it. Look where Richards is right now. A touch pass right there. Picked up the wing to get it. It into an area. Nash to Gabrick, and how about the patience?
Really using their defenseman beautifully in the offensive zone. And then Nash comes all the way up from his wing position to help out on the back end.
Delzato with it there. Wheels one deflected, score! Gabrick's second of the game.
There's nobody in the lane. Pucks are getting through, and that's a gimme for Marion Gabrick. The pressure of Nash, the creativity of Gabrick
across. Ferentz with it there, popped it back in. Kelly around behind Peverly there. Up the boards, chipped and grabbed by Kelly. Played for Ferentz. Oh, and here's a chance. Moving in, it's Gabrick. Save, Roskowski, score!
The smart part, though, Eddie, you were a pure scorer. He tracks that puck. And he doesn't go behind the icing line. He knows he's got to track that puck, and he stays right with it.